to be this guy. The guy up here. This guy's still here. Right? No, he's not. Oh, well, he's got his party.
Hello there.
Hello.
I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Oh, thank you. Hi. I'm the new guy.
Hmm? What have we here? You look awfully raggedy.
Thank you.
Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
What, her back there?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Talk to him more.
That guy has problems.
Hmm?
Oh, he doesn't do it yet.
Hmm?
Okay. Excuse me, ma'am?
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Okay.
Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks?
Then why are you sitting here?
You are so uncouth as to lack such judgment. By the looks of you, I should think not.
If it's so urgent, why are you just standing around? Take a sip. It makes me uneasy. Alright, well, that's been taken care of. What does this say? Back gesture. Oh, yeah, that's that shit. Alright, oh! Hi!
Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah.
I made it out safely, too.
Yay!
I have my pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you.
Yeah.
Unless you find the magic's unsafe.
No, wait.
Answer no to this.
Yeah, wonderful.
No,
I'm sure that
magic's fine. I don't use it, but I don't care. Yeah,
that is the only time that answering no is what you want to do.
Oh, because
swamp.
Then he won't do it?
Yeah. Now
he'll,
you're
like,
a fully
he'll say like, oh,
okay.
Well, let's get started.
You don't get stuff from it ever again?
You can talk to him again.
Modify equipment. Oh, that's just upgrading that. Yeah. Purchase items. Just that. Okay.
Pyromancies.
Goodbye, then.
Pyromancies. Alright, what the fuck is that?!
It's always been there.
No, it hasn't! What the the fuck is this thing? Is it dangerous? I'm gonna fucking kill it. Damn, that is just, it's unsettling! That's what that is.
Yeah, it is.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Fract, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment?
Sure.
Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead.
This is not the voice
your
I thought he would have, by the way.
To succeed.
No. What were you expecting?
Lord Gwyn, so that you may
something
link
like
the fire.
Why?
Cast away the dark.
He has
and
bad
undo
teeth.
The curse of the undead. To this end.
I would, or an English accent. Give me that.
And acquire the Lord Vessel.
English is not.
Also, he just dropped knowledge on your ass.
No, I heard something about a soul vessel. I'll figure it out eventually.
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Can I? Ooh, feed. Oh dear.
Yeah, you can feed him items, and he'll give you. He'll give you souls. And if you feed him a Titanite, he will give you different types of Titanite.
Oh.
I think it turns, like, larger pieces into a number of smaller ones.
Oh.
Not sure.
Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
You are an ugly motherfucker, you know that?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, God. Alright, so...
You probably want to go to the parish and touch the bonfire.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you'll die and end up back in...
Blighttown?
Yeah.
Why did you do that to me? Why did you do that?
Lautrec.
Is it really worth that...
Lautrec! He's your buddy.
I'm gonna kill him when I see him next.
That's what the orb is for. Your buddy.
Alright, well, now I don't have anything to upgrade. So... Where do I go after this? Now, oh right, because I did the thing.
Yeah, you opened Sen's Funhouse.
Oh, we're going to the Funhouse next.
Yep. Oh.
I'm actually a little excited about that. You and Harry have hyped that up quite much.
Sen's Funhouse.
I expect twisting walls and weird mirrors.
Expect whatever you want. Talk to the blacksmith. Maybe you have enough for an upgrade.
200? No.
You might. They're usually about 200. For most weapons.
Why, that's a fine ember you have. I could smith's. Why not lend it?
Yeah, sure. Here. Do I get them back if I kill him?
He's the only one who can use it, so...
Oh, then never mind.
Hardly wait to get started.
Reinforce a weapon. No. I need 400.
And more titanite.
Oh, so I didn't... I need the thing. Ooh, what's this?
Butcher knife, plus one. That's what Mildred used.
Yeah, is it any... Would it be any better than this?
Well, put it on, see if you have the stats to wield it.
I'll be seeing you there.
Well, I'm
be careful.
Yeah, okay, shut up, you.
I mean, it's definitely... A plus one butcher's knife is definitely worse than a plus four claymore. But... Yeah, so...
Well, I can.
Take a look at the moveset. See how you like it.
It's a sweep. And then I'm assuming the thing does that. Oh, it's just the one thing. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe.
Probably. Well, check the scaling on it.
Let's see. It's just it's pure strength.
Yeah.
And
no, screw that.
B strength.
Whereas your claymore is, like, C on both of them?
Oh, I also have that. I don't want that on me. Don't
wait, can you one-hand your claymore?
Not yet, I don't think. Let's find out. Display. And
yeah, you can.
Oh, I can one-hand it now.
I don't see. Oh, you should repair it.
Oh, yeah, I know. Probably should.
Well, you seem to need any...
Let's see. Repair equipment. Just enough.
Get yourself killed.
All right.
Neither of us want to see you.
No. I don't want to see myself.
You go hollow when you quit the game.
Seriously?
Yeah, when you stop playing.
When you exit?
No, just when you put down the game and don't pick it up again.
Oh.
You hollow.
Oh, like in the, not in game, but in, you know, like the whole general census of the thing. Giving up on the game is hollowing in real life.
Yeah, you give up on your quest in Lordran.
Fair enough, you know, that's, I say fair enough a lot. Onion dude's not here. What's that? Well, okay then, I was lucky.
Yeah.
Oh, shit! I mean, I like snakes in the next guy, but that's a little ridiculous there.
Fight him.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Yeah, you should try and find a way to upgrade your weapon.
Oh, shit. That's not a lot of damage.
Yeah, because you're going to need to be going through a lot of these guys.
Yeah, I assumed so. Ooh. Well, the whole point is I need 400 for that. I need two. I think if I kill one more, I should have enough to buy two chunks of two Titanite chunks. And
I don't think 1,000 will be enough.
1,000? No, yeah, no. Two chunks and upgrade at least once.
No, because it's 400 to upgrade. It might be. If the chunks are 200, but I don't think they are. I think they're more than that.
I'll find out. That's gonna grab my head, wouldn't it?
No, but it can't be blocked.
Well, he was being stupid. He walked into that one.
I mean, you refused to touch the block key anyway for any reason, so...
One less thing I gotta worry about.
Such a casual.
Yep.
I was really hoping you'd die to that first trap.
That was a trap?
Yeah.
I thought he just spit at me.
No.
Once I saw him.
No, you stepped on a thing. And arrows came out.
Of the floor here?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no, there it is. I just got lucky.
Mm-hmm.
So, this Anorlando is full of snakes and really, really big.
You like it so far?
So these people like, obstacle courses, I'm assuming?
This ascends Funhouse. This is a special place.
Oh, so this is the Funhouse.
Yep.
Okay, so far, I'm seeing normal stuff. Death, that's... There's a Titanite demon.
Yep. There's like six of them down there.
Ooh. Speaking of which, do you think I can take out the one that's near, Blacksmith?
I mean, you could have taken them out a while ago. It's a matter of whether you have the skill and wherewithal.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Oh, I can do this.
Good job.
Thought I could do this.
You should pop some souls.
I'm gonna pop some souls. Yeah.
Honestly, I think Quillog's soul is used to make a sword. I don't know if you care about that.
Is it any good?
Yeah, it's decent. I mean, ultimately, if you wanted to go through the whole game with the claymore, you could go through the whole game with the claymore.
That's how it's looking, but...
And do absolutely fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Yeah,
I'm good!
Yeah, that'll be a few upgrades.
I need...
Oh, God, I hope he sells you the enough to get past 5.
Well, I'll use it needed.
Okay.
Reinforce.
Purchase.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have enough.
Yes, you only need 2 of those, I think?
Yes. We're going step by step. Reinforce, claymore, done. All right, now I need another Titanite shard.
Back out. Modify equipment.
Modify? Oh, okay.
There you go.
Large Titanite. Here we go. No, I don't. He does not sell.
Now back to reinforce what?
Oh.
Claymore plus 7.
Okay.
You got 2,200 souls to spare, so why don't you buy another thing and reinforce some of your armor?
Well,
actually,
no.
Buy a weaponsmith box.
Yeah, no, that's good. Weaponsmith box. Not a repair box. I don't have enough for it.
You do.
Oh, I'm just looking at the one above it.
Yeah.
I'll buy 2!
Now you will be able to upgrade your weapons at any bonfire. Provided you have the materials and souls.
Okay, I'm just checking that up. That's an up attack, that's a slice attack.
All One-handing is probably not what you want to do with that.
Well, no, if
you're going to do a lot more damage two-handing.
Alright, now that that's been taken care of.
Now let's see how you do against
this
snake people.
Now let's see.
To the funhouse!
It's kind of weird that the funhouse is right at the entrance.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, like, when people come in, will they, you know?
I mean, the only way to get in is to ring the Bells of Awakening, so I don't think they're too worried about rabble. Ooh, nice.
That doesn't trigger twice. Ow! Ooh, that's a lot of damage.
Yeah. It helps if you swing at the closer one.
found your box. You ain't getting past that way. Alright. See ya, snake mate people.
Yeah, you should up your endurance and, wear some more armor.
Well, I haven't found any armor that I liked.
The point of armor isn't to look good, it's to keep you from dying.
I highly disagree.
In this game, it's to keep you from dying.
Alright, well, find something. Do point it out to me.
You got a lot of it.
Ow! I thought I hit the duck. Well, fuck. I thought I cleared that one.
We should go fight Havel.
Okay, please direct me.
We'll back fight. To Undead Burg. You know the bonfire in the Undead Burg?
I know, yes.
That's probably where we're going.
Okay.
So it should be a good fight for you, because blocking Havel just doesn't work.
Yay! And these guys die very simply.
Yep. You... Claymore's pretty good now.
It's plus 8, if I'm not mistaken. No, 7. 7! This way?
Yep.
And then... Yeah, no, that'll work.
Will it, though?
You said that at the right time!
I love the Baldur Knights.
You think you're good, huh? Funk.
Yeah, you may want to go around them.
Ah, I can kill them in one shot. I'll be fine.
Yeah, but it might just be easier to...
Easier.
Go around them, fight things one at a time. I mean, the easiest thing to do would probably actually be to go back to Firelink. And then go up the, stairs.
Alright.
Yeah, I mean, we'll have to come back to Sens later, but if we kill Havel, then you'll be able to carry a lot more stuff and still fast roll.
Oh, okay.
You'll be able to put on more armor.
Oh, is that a ring?
Yeah.
Okay. Should be good then.
Mm-hmm.
If I kill him.
Yeah. Just don't get hit. Fish for backstabs.
Want me to switch to a dagger then? No.
No. Your claymore will do a lot more. Daggers have ridiculous crit modifiers, but this just does more damage, and it's plus 7. Notice, they're gone.
Oh, no, I did not.
Oh, never mind.
Because they weren't.
Talk to that guy again. The mumble guy.
Mumble guy?
I want to see if he says it yet.
What if I go down, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, there we go.
What did he say?
He's the best character.
What if I go down, but I'm not sure.
He got hit in the head too many times.
He's praying.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
No, it wasn't.
You would have sold you miracles.
I know. I don't
but
care.
I mean, it's miracles.
It's a miracle.
Miracles can be good.
Backstab!
Did you see them? The three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with.
She's gonna be the only one left alive.
Nailed it.
Thank you, thank you.
But don't worry, it's worse than that.
Oh, you mean hollowed? Dead down there.
Everyone hollows.
What's worse than being... let's find out when they get there.
Most of the time because of something you did.
You're heading me towards the bad ending, aren't you?
Which ending you get is based entirely on you, and you choose that for yourself at the end.
Oh. Oh, I thought it was like a... you've done certain things.
No. No. The decisions that you make only affect the lives that they impact. And there are no good decisions.
Well, that's...
Despair, death, and hollowing are just the result of every story.
Okay.
There is maybe one happy ending in this game.
Yours?
No. No, not at all.
Damn if I'm going the wrong way.
No, you're going the right way.
Dragon!
Probably take Hellkite now.
I might.
I mean, it would suck because he would do so much damage to you, but...
Well, I mean, what the... There's an arrow in my hand. Fuck you.
I'd risk the buffer.
Yep. The fuck was that?
Wow.
That was outside.
Someone's excited.
Oh yeah, real excited.